might be sitting in class and suddenly you're thinking about some other place you'd rather be with some other people you'd rather be hanging out with and feeling like you like to feel, not how you're feeling right now, where you happen to be while you're dating. One of the greatest testaments to the imagination is the ability to feel good. Because at any moment, we can just transform ourselves and feel an entirely different way. And what's so interesting about that? That those things that I would daydream about that took me away from where I was so where I could be so I could feel better about things and the situations that I would think about that would allow me to feel that way. Once I actually got there, once I actually created those situations in my very own life, I would be surprised to find that I didn't feel the way that I did in my dreams. Now that's disappointment. So what happens? What happens when one's actions do not lead to the desired emotional result? Is that failure? Or is it success? Which one is it? I made it there. I reached the mountaintop. But I don't feel so good. It don't feel so good. Or it doesn't feel like it was supposed to. And that don't feel good.